Hawaii. You know, I'm a huge fan of the Honolulu Marathon, though I've only ran it once in my life, and it was one of the greatest experiences of my life. So I wish you all the best. Those of you that are running for the very first time, congratulations. Omedetou gozaimasu. And I wish you all the best. So before I get started, I just want to let you know that one of the reasons I'm here today is because we have a booth. I'm part of a nonprofit organization called Music is Good Medicine. And we have a booth. Our booth number is 233 and 235. 233 and 235. So please, if you get a chance, go check it out. We're a nonprofit group that tries to, our mission is to inspire, especially kids, you know, through music, to encourage them to say no to drugs, figure out what their passion is in life, and just to be happy. So if you get a chance, check them out. If not, you can check out our website at musicisgoodmedicine.org. And if you'd like to volunteer or help out a little bit more, you can also go check out our booth and register there. So thank you very much. All right, you ready for some ukulele music? Well, here we go. I'm going to start off with a song called Me and Shirley Tea. This is an original piece that I wrote about being a kid and drinking one too many Shirley Temples. Here we go. Yeehaw!